it is October 1st, 3:21 in the afternoon, here at the Hodgenville Police Department, and we have followed up on a lead that has led to the recovery of multiple road signs stolen in Hart County. The young man in the pond supposedly stole them, and with his parents' permission, we have posted the video. So this is what happens when you steal and you throw road signs out in the pond. The police make you go get them. So more to follow. Investigation continues.